Hey.
Hi there.
Yo, what's loyalty,
poppin'? Second episode,
this, baby. This box is a...
Second episode!
Yeah, second episode, apparently. This box is quite big. I mean, I managed to fit in here with enough foot room, and I consider myself quite lengthy. Well, I guess if they haven't introduced me yet, I'm guy number four for right now. They managed to hire another guy.
No, don't listen to him. He's not guy number four. He is labeled. No.
We're terminating you.
Trying to establish backstory right now. Like, it's Adler, Odhill, Jackson, and temporary guest Connor.
Yeah, temporary guest Connor.
The ginger.
You don't need to just represent. You don't need to just call out my hair color.
Now okay, everyone's going to make fun of you for being ginger.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Come on!
Everyone's gonna know who you are. Everyone knows there's like four gingers on Earth.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
You're the only one.
Isn't there like no air in space or something?
Yeah. But what if you put air? Yeah, there's no air in space.
Fire kind of needs air to live.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a science podcast now.
What's the best Gatorade flavor?
Easily has to be cool blue or just the regular blue.
Yeah,
you're not wrong.
Controversial.
Cool
opinion.
Blue is better on hot days.
Yeah. Controversial opinion.
Definitely.
Orange is really good.
I like orange.
That's not a controversial opinion. That's actually true.
Dude,
that's
a lot
really
of people
true.
Don't like orange Gatorade. It's so weird.
Why? Dude, everyone's gonna hate us now.
No. Okay. Let me tell you my story right now. Let me tell you my story for why I like orange Gatorade. Okay.
Story time.
Back in the days of me being in fifth grade, a wee lad. I played baseball. Uh-huh. A wee lad. I played baseball, rec ball, really. And after a game one late night, my dad came up to me and was like, "Hey, bud, you look like you need a drink. You look thirsty. I'm gonna give you this orange Gatorade because they had no other flavor of Gatorade, and I thought you'd like it." And I'm like, "Thanks, Dad." And it was really cool and refreshing, and I loved it. And that's why I love orange Gatorade.
I call my dog idiot. My dog's stupid.
That's kind of mean.
Let's still keep it family friendly, though. I like keeping
blue.
It
yeah, okay.
In my scrotum.
Dude, who actually calls Gatorade by their names? You always call it by the color.
Dude, there's like 15 blues. You have to differentiate somehow.
You call them light blue and dark blue.
Connor. You know. What's the name of fruit punch? I already forgot. What did we call it?
Red.
Fruit punch.
Oh, red. You know what that reminds me of?
I swear.
No.
Among Us.
No.
You guys can click if it's not already subscribed. And turn
I thought you were
going to
say Among Us.
Oh, I thought you were going to say Among Us too.
No!
Yeah, I think everyone did.
Hey, ring that bell like it's 1994. Every like is one slap to the ginger.
No. Halfway across the country, so we're safe. What? We're not going to be it
Who?
For like the longest time.
Yeah, who was it?
I'm exaggerating, guys.
Are you
guys.
Lying
no,
to our
not,
viewers?
He's not actually...
Yeah, are you
listeners?
Lying again?
Are you
it's
lying to our listeners, Connor?
Oh, he's calling.
Viewers don't know John.
John is another soon-to-be guy number four, so...
Yeah.
We really suck at this.
We do suck at this.
Yeah.
Google, yep. Be my crutch. Google. Who invented the internet?
Who did it?
I invented the internet.
Oh.
No, I don't. I don't believe that. I know Wreck-It Ralph broke the internet. Okay, Bob Con and Kent, or no, Bob Con.
What was that reference?
Lego Star Wars top tier. Star Wars Battlefront
yeah, I
1.
Love that.
Star Wars Battlefront 2. Worst. Terrible.
I've only played the
Battlefront
two Star Wars
good.
Favorites games, so I have to say
I like
two
them both,
is
honestly.
Than
you know what that reminds yeah. me of?
What does that remind you of, Jackson?
Dumb things you've gotten grounded for. Topic
that,
I,
that
man,
has
did,
no correlation.
How
did you get us there, Jackson?
I don't know.
No correlation, but saying.
Anyway.
The only thing that I remember that I got grounded for, or like the dumbest thing, was for peeing on a basketball.
What? You peed on a basketball?
It was like one of those deflated, discolored ones in the backyard, and I would always pee on it because it made the color come back a little bit. And one time my dad caught me. He was looking out the window and he saw me hunched over in the middle of the yard. And he said, "What are you doing?" And I turned around and I was just peeing on the basketball. And he said, "Boy, get your butt back in here."
Gosh.
Dude, that is funny.
I got grounded for like 2 weeks.
When I was like
2 weeks? No, okay, oh, yeah, fine. Do I need to tell the story?
I broke Connor's finger.
Yeah, he broke my finger with a basketball.
You're a villain.
It was an accident. The reason I broke his finger was because I suck at
basketball.
There's
a reason. There was a reason.
Okay. No, you act like you were revenge.
The purpose of his no.
I wasn't crying. I wasn't in shock. I was just like, man, I think my pinky's broken.
Oh, you know what that reminds me of?
What does that remind you of?
Favorite food, obviously.
That's not even listed on the... Okay.
Yeah, it's not listed
as
one of the topics.
The podcast, Jackson.
Oh, yeah.
Are you not going to use any of the ones I suggested?
Nope.
What? All right.
This is canonical. This is canon. Yeah. Arnhill is Adler's dad.
What?
Dude, the lore keeps getting weirder.
Yeah.
I know. Yeah. Okay, so I was right. I said that.
You know what that reminds me of?
You're a ginger. Shut up. You're never right.
God.
Oh. God.
Okay.
That's not very nice.
I'm sorry, that was not very great of you. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna go ahead and say one of my favorite foods, and this is joking because I'm like red hair. Irish,
is it red dye?
Like, potatoes. No, it's potatoes.
Red dye.
Oh, it's potatoes.
I have to tell you something about Lay's. I left a bag out in the sun once and they melted into a puddle of grease.
Ew.
They're poisonous.
Oh my god. Lay's, the sponsor of today.
Yeah, I know.
So,
I am
No. If we're going to get sponsored by someone, we want to get sponsored by Mountain Dew Gamer Fuel.
Sponsored by G Fuel.
No, Coca-Cola.
We're not even gaming.
Coca-Cola. I want to get sponsored by Coca-Cola. Yep.
I wonder how much they'd pay.
I love Coca-Cola.
I wonder how much they'd pay us. If we get a sponsorship and they pay us, just know I'm taking all of your money that you don't get.
None of you guys get a cut in this.
I'm gonna waste it all on skins.
No, Jackson, depending on how much it is, I require 10% on every single investment that's made into this podcast.
No, you're a ginger. No.
Yeah. You're a guest.
Connor, you could. Don't you know where like the end of every rainbow is? You could just go there. You're like a leprechaun.
Yeah, Connor.
I could go to.
There's
the
a pot of gold down there.
True.
You're rich.
I have 6 feet.
Connor, love interest? ?
No. If anyone were to be my love interest, it would be.
Ooh, Connor exposing his crush.
Dude, Connor.
Connor.
Does it have to be a cartoon character?
The baby shredder.
No. Wait, did you just reveal someone else? You just exposed someone else.
You just exposed another podcast.
He said funny.
It was auto. Oh, right. Autocorrect.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah,
autocorrect. I get that.
Dude, if you own a Nintendo, I will literally polish your toenails or something.
Yeah.
You have a horrible addiction to gambling.
You have a horrible gambling addiction.
I don't. Well,
yeah.
The next time I'm on this podcast
as a guest, we're going to need to do an intervention.
An intervention? You mean interview?
Yeah.
No, intervention.
What's
you.
An intervention?
You're
gonna,
you need
no,
an intervention.
Dude, that's a sniper rifle from Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2.
No, it's not.
No,
it's a sniper
it's
rifle.
It means you need to turn your life. It means you need to turn your life around.
It's not an addiction. I just like to do
no,
it because it's
just
fun.
It is an addiction.
How
is,
well, how do you know it's an addiction?
Yeah, it's
because Jackson, you do it all the time.
Oh yeah, right. It's in my bio.
Yeah.
Yeah, I screenshotted it, so you can't change it anymore. If Mr. Yeah. Beast had me his credit card, I'd run with it. I would run.
I know, but it's still good.
Three people that watch these videos. They're just gonna hear like four different dudes just arguing about like Pepsi.
You feel like you're dying, and it's the best feeling ever.
Are you suicidal?
McDonald's Sprite is the best Sprite.
Yeah. Do we need another intervention?
Why are you so passionate about McDonald's Sprite?
Why are you saying dying's a good thing? Are you suicidal?
No! It feels like it. Okay, it tastes so bad that it feels like you're dying. But at the same time, it's so good that it makes you feel like you're alive.
Wait, are we talking about things that we like talking about?
On Hill is a masochist when it comes to Sprite.
How wasn't the podcast supposed to end like a year ago?
Yeah.
Anywho.
Yeah.
We should probably say bye now. Bye, guys.
It's been great. It's been great. That time. I loved hearing Connor speak.
Connor, shut up. Let's go.
Hey,
guys.
Tell me something, you motherfuckers can't tell me nothing. I'd rather die than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation, but DNA an abomination. This how I this where you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the pillar, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floors, beaches out the window, peeking out the window, baby in the pool, Godfather goes, only Lord knows.